during that time, she had just completed 4 doses. And we were very, very surprised. The doctor was very surprised. He said the tumor has dissolved and he didn't know how it happened. My mother-in-law US gayi thi apne beti ko milne. To wahan pe detect hua ki unko tumor hai liver mein, bile duct mein. Sirf ye 3 tests karne mein hamare $5,000-6,000 kharch ho gaye the. So we called my mother-in-law back immediately to India. Bombay mein aa gaye wo. Aur wahi din humne unko Jaslok mein admit kiya tha. Wahan ke डॉक्टर्स ने बोला कि ये ट्यूमर है एंड लिवर का उनको ऑपरेशन करना पड़ेगा एंड वो खर्चा भी बहुत बोल रहे थे लाइक दे स्टार्ट फ्रॉम 5 lakhs एंड इट कैन गो अप टू एनी अमाउंट. When I took my mother-in-law for the PET scan, I saw a lot of chemo patients, you know, people coming for chemotherapy and they were literally like in bad shape. Meri ek friend hai, unhone bola ki why don't you consult scientist Munir Khan? And the team of doctors advised us to take the medicine Body Revival. So when we went for the PET scan, during that time, she had just completed 4 doses. And we were very, very surprised. The doctor was very surprised. He said the tumor has dissolved and he didn't know how it happened. He said it was a miracle. मेरा नाम ज्योतिका पारिक है. मैं मलाड मुंबई में रहती हूँ. मेरी मदर इन लॉ US गई थी अपनी बेटी को मिलने. तो वहाँ पे उनको जॉन्डिस हो गया था एंड मेरी सिस्टर इन लॉ ने 7 to 10 days वेट किया लेकिन कुछ इलाज वहाँ पे नहीं हो रहा था. सो शी टुक अप फॉर ब्लड टेस्ट, यूरिन टेस्ट एंड स्कैन. तो वहाँ पे डिटेक्ट हुआ कि उनको ट्यूमर है लिवर में, बाइल डक्ट में. सो और हम लोग सब घबरा गए थे एंड सिर्फ ये 3 टेस्ट करने में हमारे $5,000-6,000 खर्च हो गए थे. सो वी कॉल माई मदर इन लॉ बैक इमीडिएटली टू इंडिया. बॉम्बे में आ गए वो और वही दिन हमने उनको जसलोक में एडमिट किया था. वहाँ के डॉक्टर्स ने बोला कि ये ट्यूमर है एंड लिवर का उनको ऑपरेशन करना पड़ेगा. सो वी वर ऑल वेरी कन्फ्यूज्ड एंड वी वर इन द यू नो वी वर इन शॉक. सो वी वॉन्टेड टू टेक सम टाइम टू थिंक बिकॉज इट वॉज अ मेजर ऑपरेशन एंड वो खर्चा भी बहुत बोल रहे थे लाइक दे स्टेड सेड दैट इट वुड स्टार्ट फ्रॉम 5 lakhs एंड इट कैन गो अप टू एनी अमाउंट. During my mother-in-law, I must have stayed in the hospital for a week, just a week or 8 days, and we had spent 2 lakh of rupees without the operation, just for her other treatment. When I took my mother-in-law for the PET scan, I saw a lot of chemo patients, you know, people coming for chemotherapy, and they were literally like in bad shape. They were very, very, very upset that they had to take such painful chemotherapy. Because of the chemo rays, that particular place gets really burnt and it causes more harm to the patient. Meri ek friend hai, meri building mein hi rehti hai. So she came to visit my mother-in-law and unhone bola ki why don't you consult scientist Munir Khan. We came to scientist Munir Khan's clinic and the team of doctors advised us to take the medicine Body Revival, just 1 teaspoon every 2 days. And right from the first spoon, my mother-in-law started feeling much, much better. वो बिल्कुल ही नहीं खा रही थी, बहुत मतलब बहुत ही कम खा रही थी and she started feeling hungry and she had she started eating. So that was the first step and then we got her bilirubin levels checked after the second and no after the third dose. So we were all surprised that it had come down and then we took these reports and went to Hinduja Hospital and showed the doctor. He said why don't you get a PET scan done. So when we went for the PET scan, during that time, she had just completed 4 doses. And that day we had gone for the PET scan, and we were very, very surprised. The doctor was very surprised to tell us when he saw the reports. He said the tumor has dissolved, and he didn't know how it happened. He said it was a miracle. We are really, really, really thankful to scientist Munir Khan, who has invented this medicine. It has helped lakhs and lakhs of people, and we wish that this continues, and many people get cured without going through the trauma of hospitalization or very expensive surgeries. My mother-in-law completed 2 bottles, and now she is fit and fine, very healthy, and she is back in the US with her daughter.